We are living through such troubled times. Every child that reaches out for someone to hold for one moment. Every day.